All right, we're good. Welcome back to a somewhat of a video that you guys would never expect me to make. Today we're talking about snow machines, and I ride snow machines a lot. As you can see, I'm at my grandpa's cabin. You can see my voice. It's still warming up because we got here maybe about 45 minutes ago. But the simple fact that I wanted to, there's no simple fact. The thing I wanted to talk about is snow machines. And my grandpa just gotten a new snow machine. It's a Ski-Doo. I don't remember what the name of it is, but I'll put a picture, or you'll see it on a video, because I have my GoPro, so GoPro footage. Actually, I was thinking about grabbing my GoPro. Hold on. The only problem is, I never forget my GoPro. Because whenever I go to my grandpa's cabin, I never forget it. Because it's something I can get an opportunity of, is filming a video. Now, the thing is, I've lost my GoPro charger, which I always do, which I don't know. So I'm probably going to have to buy a couple of USB chargers, USB-C, whatever GoPro takes. But, last I used this was last video when I played hockey. It was really cold. Like, at Gucci Night, it was 0 degrees. Oh, we're at 67. We're good. We're good for a couple of days. But, whenever I get the chance riding it again, I just got done riding it. Reason why is because we're packing snow, because when you walk, you sink in, and that's something I don't want to be doing, and that's something my grandpa doesn't want to be doing, and my mom. I like this setup I got going. Yeah, so I'll be recording videos. It's not going to be like epic cool stunt video or anything like that, because I don't do that, and the machines that we have are not made for doing that. I'd have to get a couple of different machines to do that. But, you know, machines are expensive. They're like $15,000. They're not cheap anymore. They're not like $3,000 like they were back in the day. But, yeah, so, this is weird. I just had lunch like an hour ago, and it was good. It was Subway. I like Subway. And this video is really getting off topic, is because ADHD. I have really bad ADHD where I get off topic so much, and I like to fidget with things. As you can see, I'm fidgeting with my learner's permit. I got that like maybe 2 months ago. But yeah, I'm gonna try to record as much as I can on my GoPro with the new machine, because I like it. It's quiet. It's like the quietest machine he's had in a very long time. But if you guys do like this video, just smash the like, subscribe, comment, because really, the 907 boys, we're trying to get up to 1,000 subscribers by the end of next year, by the end of 2021. So if we can hit 1,000 by the end of 2021, that'd be awesome. Like, I don't care about the money that I make. The only thing that I care is making you guys happy, making content with Nate, Caleb, and all my other friends. But really, Nate and Caleb, because those are the members of the 907 boys, and Corden, but he's never in our videos, but he's a member. Yeah, so, I'll switch you off to the GoPro, which will probably be in a couple of days, I don't know, but you guys will just see me switching to the GoPro, and I'll, like, tell you the day, and, like, what time it is, and all that. No reception out here, which is the great thing, because if I had reception, I'd be on my phone, I'd be on Snapchat, I'd be on Instagram, I'd be watching YouTube. But the thing about this is no reception, and it's peace, no birds, well, okay, flies, no cars, I meant to say, no people, no Karens, Karen-free, and yeah, oh wait, the sign's right there, but I'm gonna show you this really cool sign that my grandpa has. YouTube, if you demonetize this, it's like, fuck, but like, yeah, so I'll switch you guys off to the GoPro.
close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. your shadow turns to sun rays, and the
I know Nate and Caleb aren't in this video or not given members of the 907 Boys, but just a weekend of fun riding to number two. I did figure out my GoPro situation because my GoPro, I can never get the angle perfectly. So, it's right on here. That's the problem on clicking. And then the GoPro goes right here, and I can ride. But, yeah, if you guys didn't enjoy that video, please give a like, subscribe. I don't know when the next video is. I know if the next video is going to be, but I'm not sure. The next video will be a Russian MRV page deck. And you guys didn't enjoy it yet? Make sure you did that. Yes, we did, and I enjoyed it. But we're doing it with Caleb because Caleb has a Russian problem. Okay, I swear Caleb wants to be a little Russian kid, but, or Russian adult, but it's jokes and all that. But we're gonna try it with Caleb, we're gonna have fun, we're gonna eat it, and all that. But if you guys do like this video, please give it a like, subscribe. This is a really cringy outro, but I don't care. But, have a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!